stage winner is Kirby. Free for all.
Hey everyone, it looks like we have two of our boys here playing each other.
It looks like something has already begun.
Yes.
And we've only now been able to hear what's going on.
This is actually surprisingly close. I always thought SunFlower kind of struggled against Kirby.
Yeah.
But maybe he doesn't.
Well...
Or maybe not Kirby, but Miniohh.
He looks really aggressive in this game.
Yeah. Miniohh's going for some good stuff.
I think it's paying off.
Yeah. SunFlower's definitely a player who's improved a lot, though.
Smart. Yeah, definitely true.
Yeah, like, you know how I looked at you to agree with me?
No problem. Oh, yeah, yeah. I think SunFlower switched to PS3 controller. Oh, yeah, he definitely did that, yeah.
Switch to PS3 controller.
It's like on my phone. Yeah.
Dude, getting the DS3 to work on your freaking PC is like impossible.
The PS3?
Yeah, like the drivers are so finicky.
Yeah, like you have to download this bootleg like app.
Yeah.
And, like, free the ability from the depths of your computer somehow with a bunch of like button presses, and it's like it's all bootleg because it's some made up app with like some guy's name on it.
And of course the fucking program that works as the drivers has ads. Like, why wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Why fucking not?
Oh, and it also gives me some crazy new like unzipper program I didn't have before, and you know, that's nice too. You know, it's like it's always like a bundle deal, you know, it's great. So convenient.
So, back to the match.
Yeah, what happened there? I guess Miniohh pulled it out.
Yeah, it looks like something happened. But, you know, Sunflower's been improving a lot, and I think, you know, I think at least in this match, you could definitely take a game or two or make it closer.
Yeah, yeah.